Hi sellers, welcome to Salesforce YouTube channel. So guys, in this video we are going to see about photo mismatching and photo update failure in our DG shipping exitism photo attendance. All of them getting this error, fail to update image. So what you have to do if you get this error, or if you get this kind of error, no photo will be available in this and nothing, you can't do anything. So what you have to do? So if you get these types of error, what you have to do? So I'm going to tell you about this in this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. So guys, this is Salesforce eStore exclusively for sellers. You can get t-shirt here for exclusively for sellers, and there are many colors and designs available in this website. I mentioned this website link in the description. Please go and check for it. So guys, if you get this error, what you have to do? So DG is changing rules day by day. Now it's showing you can update your photo attendance between 5 p.m. to 10 a.m. only. But even in that timing also, some guys getting problem. So from my subscribers asking more queries about this, see, he also got this problem, and one more subscriber also have this problem. So what you have to do? So one of my subscriber faced the same problem. So he mailed to e-governance regarding this on 26th September, and today he got mail like this. What they said was, please be informed that any queries related to mismatching of photo may send to this email ID. So mismatching means if you're not able to match this attendance photo with this photo, you can mail to them. Even after changing this photo also, they are not able to match these attendance photos. So further, what you have to do for changing this photo, I already made one video. You can check the link in the description. So before appearing for exit exam, you have to check this and upload this 3 photos for photo attendance. So he said for photo mismatching, you can mail to this mail ID. I will put this mail ID in my description also. You can check. And what they said, in case you wish to re-upload your photo in Seafarer's profile, you are requested to kindly write a concern MMD from where you taken your online exam. Or you can also write to IndoCell. As I said in my last video, you can mail to this email ID also to change your profile photo in Seafarer's profile. So as I mentioned in my last video, to re-upload your photo in DG profile, you can directly mail to this email ID, and you can tell your company to do also. They can also mail. And if you are doing any courses, so MTA also can able to mail. So you can ask to your MTA or your company, or you can do yourself. So guys, if you getting this type of error, you can mail to this email ID. And if you also got this fail to update image error, for that also you can mail to this email ID. But my suggestion for photo mismatching, as DG mentioned, candidates are advised to try up to 10 different photos after fixing light, poses and natural expression, etc. Even after 10 attempts, if your recent photo is not obtaining minimum matching point, candidates are advised to request to Indo's photo change. So if you want to change this photo, as I mentioned in my last video, you can mail to it directly to Indo's. If you are getting problem with photo attendance, you can also mail to these email IDs. Okay guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you, bye bye.